I predict the discord in their party will grow as Republicans turn to Washington after this last week of angry town halls. I believe the odds are very high. We will keep the ACA. It will not be repealed. He broke his promise to working Americans when, after vowing not to cut Social Security, Medicare, or Medicaid during the campaign, he proposes to cut Medicaid and chooses cabinet secretaries who spent their careers trying to eviscerate Social Security and Medicare. One fact checker said that of the 60 explicit promises he made about his first 100 days, only 6 have been kept, and 45 have no action taken whatsoever. The first month of a Trump presidency is less of a bang, and more of a whimper. Not much impact.